After a long, hard day working in Mululu in the Congo, my team and I only go to one place when looking for critical minerals and defense metals information, and that one place is Investor News.